All right, workout's on the board. You can look at it. Jeremiah will be here in just a second when he recovers from his workout he just did. So give us a second. We're getting set up. We'll get going in a minute. Step out for each one.
Grab 20 seconds there. Then you need to drop to the floor. You have 20 seconds. Both legs on your glute bridge. And then your last, I need you to hop right up and hold that squat. If you can power roll into your squat hold, please do. All right? Let's do this thing. You're starting with your pickups in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Just 20 seconds of movement. When I count you through, you're headed right into glute bridges. 3, 2, 1, drop it down. Both legs. Woo! Next up is your squat hold in 3, 2, 1. Drop it on up. Yeah, right into your hold, right into your hold, right into your hold. So we head right into round two, crew, right into round two. So you're right back on pickup. 3, 2, 1, go. Round two.
But make sure, get your legs warmed up, make sure you're squatting down to the floor. My legs are soaking wet because I worked out before this.
Blue routine, 3, 2, 1, do it.
Squeezing at the top, crew. Squeeze at the top of every single rep.
Job. Gotta hop right up in 3, 2, 1. Squat hold, squat hold, squat hold.
You never done the you
build. Job. Let's work on the power rolls. We got two more rounds, everyone. We're going to go 4 minutes straight. We go right back into your pickups in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go right back at it. Chest stays up, left goes down. Every rep.
Right, box.
3, 2, 1, floor. Glute bridging. Driving through your heels. Contract your glutes. Reach them at the top. Get them activated. Tuck the hips under. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat hold. Into your feet. Into your feet. Out of lane. Keep up, keep up, keep up. You guys got it. We got one more round to go. Way to work. Three, 2, 1. Last round. Straight into your pickup. Straight into your pickup. Eyes up. Out of the way. Last round of your warm up. Stay focused, stay moving, stay breathing. Or a weighted lunge. If you have some sort of weight, anything unconventional, or if you have a dumbbell, kettlebell, sandbag, water jug, anything at home, you can use that. So take your pick. You're going to start with 10 of those as soon as I start the clock. After your 10, which is 10 total, 5 each leg, you're going to do 20 single leg glute bridge. That's also 10 each leg on that one. If you need to modify, you can do a full glute bridge like you just did the warm up. You can do that for 20 reps instead. When you finish your 20, it's always going to stay the same. You're going to go to 20 jump lunges, 10 each leg. And you have 20 glute bridges, 10, 30, 20, 40, 20, 50, 20. So your goal is to hit the highest number on your lunge that you can in 4 minutes. And 4 minutes is going to go quick. So stay moving. I will let you know every minute that passes by. As soon as time's up, no matter where you're at, if you're in the middle of a set, you're going to start that wall sit. Everyone in here is going to do a 2 minute wall sit. And then we are going to start the second round of the exact same thing. But you must start at 10. Okay? I will remind you when you get there. Right now, ready for 10 jump lunges, 5 leg lunges, or weighted lunges, and then right into your single leg bridge, 10 each side. You guys got it? You guys got it? You guys got it? All right, let's do this thing.
Woo!
Not the scream we wanted, the scream we needed on that one. All right, great. Lunges in 3, 2, 1, go. You have 4 minutes. I want you steady working the whole time.
All right, team, goal today is to stay moving on your weighted, on your body weight, on your jumping variations of these. Josh is doing a perfect single leg glute bridge, keeping his other leg in line with his other thigh, driving 10 reps up to the top. Try to go all 10 on one leg, all 10 on the other, and then get right back to your lunges. Your second round of lunges is 20 reps, 10 each side. Pick up the weight, start your next set, get going right away. 4 minutes is gonna go by quick.
As you work, as soon as you're done, start your second round. 20 reps, start your second round. No break. Okay, knock out 20. Breathe into your reps, whatever variation you're doing. You want to be able to work this entire 4 minutes.
You guys are already over 90 seconds in. When those reps rounds start getting higher, you start getting your 30s, your 40s, just control your breathing, control your lunges, and stay moving.
Team, you are already 2 minutes in. You have 2 minutes to go. When you start getting higher into those rep ranges, control your breathing and stay moving. You gotta slow your reps down a little bit, slow down just a little bit so you can maintain movement. Job. Chest up, super low in your lunge. Nice work, team. You have under 90 seconds to go. Under 90 seconds to go. Finish the set and get right to your glute bridge. Through this next round and be ready to wall sit through. Be ready to wall sit. There is no break.
Grab it and go. No breaks. 30 seconds. 30 seconds.
Last 30. If you finish a glute bridge, get to your lunge. If you finish your lunge, get down and go.
seconds to transition. Squeeze out the last ones. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You are wall seated in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. Wall seated group. Hold tight. 2 minutes. Your back on the wall. Heels right through your knees. Your knees. Oh. I'll let you know. Unfortunately, we're not halfway. You are halfway. 1 minute to go. That's right. Short legs to the top. Stand down. Shake it out. And get back down there. You will get a quick break at the end of this walk. Then push it. Boy, 30 seconds, hold tight, hold tight. Come on, if you're on that wall, don't drop. You're under 20. Focus in, grip the floor with your feet, with your toes. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Air fives all around. Air fives all around. High five your dog. High five your cat. Alright, team, you need to get ready to do the exact same thing one more time. So you're starting back at 10 lunges. However far you got in that M wrap, you're trying to get back to that spot. You are trying to meet it or beat it on this round. This is the last time on these two movements, and we are going back to the wall step before we go over the next one. So that is a 6 minute round. You start in 30 seconds. Everyone, we start in 30 seconds.
Stop.
Our group, ready to go. You start with 10 lunges, you got 5 each side. Meet it or beat it, get back to where you were. 3, 2, 1, go!
Push through your heels, get full extension. Hopefully these ribs start to add up, start to feel it in that side.
1 more minute, you are pretty much fine. A lot faster than that, walk it.
Go, take advantage of this time today. Keep working, get your reps in. 45 minutes to an hour that you get to move today. Way to work, team. Way to work. Way to work.
Job. Remember, you have to add 10 reps to those lunges every single time. So that's 10 in that. You're working on 20 of 10 each side. Keep your lunge low. However far you got, you need to maintain the same form. Keeping the chest up. Dropping the knee down as low as you can. Keep moving.
Drive through all 10.
on that glute bridge. All 10, make it burn when you're there. One rep, add it up.
You are 2 minutes in. You have 2 minutes to go. This is the last time you are on your lunges and your glute bridges today. Both single leg variations stay moving. Rep out your glute bridge. Trying to get to where you were. Trying to get to the next round.
Like that, look at him, shake it out. Get back down, there we go. That was perfect, team. Short break to shake it out, and you're right back down. You have 30 seconds to go. Push your legs as hard as you can. Burn out, stand up, shake out, get back down. That'll work. Almost there.
It's the same again, right?
pretty much.
Yeah.
All right, team, that's one down. That was 12 minutes of fun. We're about to start the next one. Okay, so Riley is riding in. You got a quick break. If you need water, grab it. You need a stretch. Those squats out, do what you need to do. We have two new movements, but your format is going to stay exactly the same. I'll be back in 1 second.
Hey, just erase the wall so far.
Yeah,
just erase the whole thing.
Are we repeating?
Huh?
What do you want me to do?
Don't worry about it. I'm going to take it away.
Thank you.
Okay. That's it? Okay, I'm going to get a towel.
All right, crew, next one. Your format stays the same. You have a 4-minute AMRAP. Once again, but instead of jump lunges, you're going to do jump squats. And once again, if you need to take the plyo out, you can do that air squat, or you can do a weighted squat if you have that weight at home, the same one that you use for your lunges. To pair up with that, you're going to do 10 surrenders, or you can do 5 kneeling jumps. So you have a squat, preferably something a little bit heated path to your knees, definitely. For your surrenders, you're going to go hands above your head. If you have a weight, you can do weighted surrenders as well. But you are going to do 5 reps, keeping the chest tall. Bow down to both knees, standing tall to the top of each rep. If you want to switch which leg is pushing through the floor, you would do that at 5 reps, or you can switch every single time on that rep. If you cannot do surrenders, you can do kneeling jumps as well as a mod up. So this would be your mod up for this movement. Okay, on those reps, if you need to mod down your surrenders, you can get 20 high knees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, counting 1 is 1, just so you can get back to those squats. When you get back to squats, you have 10 more, so you have to do 20 reps the same way we did on our jump lunges. When we get to that wall sit, we're going to do something different. Okay, question? You're going to start with 10 jump squats, body weight squats, or weighted squats. And breathe. 2, 1, let's go. 4 minutes.
Smart crew, so now the goal of your first AMRAP is how many squats can you get? You get to that round of 30, 40, or 50. You gotta stay moving on the surrenders. Lori, good surrenders. Josh, good surrenders. Chest stays tall. Cycle your reps the whole time. If you got kneeling jumps, you need 5 of them. We need to modify the surrender. I need 20 quick high knees, and you need to get right back to that squat. High squat round. Team, you are 2 minutes in. You have 2 to go. You're adding 10 reps to your squats. I want you to stay moving on your surrender for your kneeling jump. For your kneeling jump, you need 5 explosive reps to get through that.
Alright, that's what's up.
first camera. 90 seconds to go. Grab your weight or start that round with your jump squat or your bodyweight squat. It's your air squat. Now, once you move it, get those reps quick. You're pushing yourself down for each rep. Push yourself right back down as soon as you lock out that rep.
Work. If you need to switch from plyo jump squat to a bodyweight squat, make the switch. If you need to drop your weight, drop your weight. I need you moving. Get to those reps. 1 minute.
Under 60, you don't stop, team. Under 60, you don't stop. When we finish this AMRAP, you can stay right where you are. You don't have to move a muscle. Cycle up, down, up, down. You guys are almost there. You have 30 seconds to go. 30 seconds to go. Finish the set you're on. Finish the set you're on. 20. The way to work. First one's done in 10, 9, last rep, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Air five all around. You guys are going to blindfold. So I need you to pick your first one. That's actually, everyone get your left leg in front, back leg, the knees trying to get as close to the floor as you can, and I want everyone's hands behind their head. Okay? Hands behind your head. Left foot in front in 3, 2, 1, go. You'll have 5 seconds to switch your leg. I need you to stay in that same spot. How close can your knee get to the floor without touching? That is your goal. How close can the knee get without touching? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch legs. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go down. That away.
Time on each leg, then we get to start at the top of that AMRAP for the final time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch legs. 5, 4. Final hold. 3, 2, 1. Get down there. There we go. Find the spot that burns more. Find the spot that burns more. You can keep hands off. That's why they're behind your head. 10 seconds. Yeah, 7, 6, 5. That way, you got 3, 2, 1. Relax. You guys got 30 seconds. 30 seconds. We start right back at the top. That means you have 10 jump squats, body weight squats, or weighted squats again. This is your final time through an AMRAP today. You are trying to meet it or beat it. Trying to meet it or beat it. 10 seconds. On to your first round of squats in 3, 2, 1, go.
Run, baby, run.
through. When you get to your surrender, you get to your high knees, you get to your kneeling jump, whatever variation you're doing, get them done. Here we go. Josh knocking out 20. Lori knocking out 10. Caitlin knocking out 5. This is perfect. Look at that. All three variations you can be doing right now at home. Get them done and start your next round. Add 10 and get through those reps. Get back to where you were. You're pushing yourself to your standard today.
1 minute down already. Stay focused on what you're doing today. Focus on your next set. Getting to that next one, getting through the reps, you're on.
Set, it's just 10 more reps. Can you hold on for 10 more? Try to go without splitting up your set. If you're splitting up, I need a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and you're right back onto your reps. Intensity is the name of the game. While we're working out at home, working out by ourselves, we have a bunch of people, over 30 people watching right now. Stay motivated, stay moving. Get a chance to move your body right now. You have 90 seconds to keep moving.
Under 90 seconds to go. All the
way through.
Up, down, surrender. You got 1 minute to go. You got nothing to pace for. No more hand wraps. That'll wake up. Spending no time at the top of that squat. Right back down. Your hips lock out. You drop right back down. Hips lock out. Right back down. 45 seconds.
Get it. Let's go. You don't stop. 30 seconds, team. That way, right. Almost there. Good, Caitlin. Yeah, Lori. Yeah, Josh. Yeah, Tanya. Move it.
20 seconds.
Go.
Nice job. Get your last ones in. 10, 9, yep, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one, air five, go around. Air five, go around. Left leg in front. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, down.
Let's go. Whole second half of your workout, almost done. Great job in your lunge hold.
Get out the way.
fight here next time. You're going to have to fight that burn there, Tanya. 25 straight. You are 90 seconds in. You have 90 seconds to go. Get through those lines, man. As soon as you're done, your second round, start that third. Third round, burning the most. Get it done. Last round of the day.
Last round of the day is your third. Get through this middle round. Get through that second round.
Perfect timing. Get that third round in. You have 1 minute to go. 1 minute to go. Lock it up. If you finish, let's get straight to your squat hold. Don't worry about getting to the wall. Get straight to your squat hold. 40 seconds at home. Straight to a squat hold. 30 seconds.
Calves are burning on here, so that was good. In 3, 2, 1, go ahead and switch. 30 seconds other side, so switch your knee. You're still stretching over that knee side, almost diagonally over the top.
Keep checking Facebook for any updates. And tomorrow you will have another live camp. We'll let you know what time it is. We're gonna do.
Okay, I thought so.
9 a.m. I was just making sure. I didn't want to say it live and then regret it later. You have a 9 a.m. camp. We will be back here, so we want to see you back here. Thanks, guys.